Hello, my name is Joachim Jäger and I'm in charge of the lens service here at ARRI. Today I want to show you how to shim the signature lenses for using with the impression filters. Let's do it. So, in every shim set, we have different shims, like the 2 mm shim, the 1.85 mm shim, and shim for the LDS contact block, longer screws for the LPL mount, and in every impression filter kit, there is a torque driver included. So first of all, we have to remove the rear cap. And then we use the torque driver to unscrew the LPL mount. There are 8 screws. And then we remove the mount. And the pre-installed shims must remain in the lens. And then we add the 2 mm shim. There's only one position with the LDS contact block here. Then place the mount here. And then we have to use the longer screws out of the kit. Then tighten the screws tentatively. Then here, the upper side screw to make sure that the LPL mount is even on the lens. Then we have to set the torque driver to the proper setting to 50 Newton centimeter. By turning here the ring. And then we can tighten the screws until we hear a click sound. So after that, we have to shim the LDS contact block. So we use the same screwdriver to open these 2 screws here. And then we add this thicker shim here. And we can use the same screws again because they are long enough. Also tightening tentatively. Then it's important to use a different torque for these screws. We have to set the screwdriver to 10 Newton centimeters. And then tighten it again till you hear a click sound. And that's it. It's good practice to check the accuracy of the scale after any shimming. For further details, please refer to the manual or go to our website, ARRI.com/impressionfilters. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.